like shooting that scene.
I mean,
it was hell, actually. It really was pretty brutal.
It's very much a classic film, but it's...
We shot it over the course of, like, 2 days, and it's just definitely not your typical it's pretty grotesque, but it's toned down for the book, to be honest. I mean, in the book, she's, like, spitting up blood, and but it's painful, and it's definitely through her eyes, and so... You don't see as much of the gruesome stuff, but you feel it. It's a very visceral experience. And, so there's lots of screaming and rolling of the eyes. And, yeah, I think I popped a few blood vessels in the old scene. Yeah.